Hey, what's up guys, Cryptic here. Today is another video and we're back on Star Wars Battlefront. And what the hell is this? Okay, it's just because we... Okay, right. Anyway, yeah. So today we're going to be playing multiplayer again. And this time we're going to be playing the Drop Zone. Because last time we played Warwick Result and we did pretty bad. But it was still... It's still fun. Cargo looks so cool. Have you seen that? Like that cargo there. It just looks well cool. It's like the... What's it called? The... Is it Return of the Jedi where they're in the forest, I think? But yeah, it's like that bit. And same with that one, Supremacy as well. Fighter Squadron, not too sure about that. I don't really like ships and stuff, but... Anyways, right, we're going to join this match. So, come on, come on, come on, come on. We're joining. There we go, Drop Zone. Yeah, this map looks really cool as well. I think after this video, we're going to play... Survival mode, which is like the one player mode. It's kind of like Exo Survival and Advanced Warfare and like zombies and stuff. But it's like you're just against stormtroopers. And I think in real life it's... No, like not real life. In the game, like the real game, not the beta. It's what's it called? It's what's the thing called? I've forgotten. Yeah, you can go up to 15 rounds, and in this, in the beta, you can only go up to 6. So that's a bit of a shame, but still. It'll just mean the video is shorter. Or we'll just have less videos on it. Unless we die in like the 4th round or something. That'd be pretty embarrassing. But yeah, I think this gun's flipping now. I think this gun's semi-automatic. Get into cover. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. Yeah, it is. Come on. Take it. Oh, what? That was an assist. Come back, come back, come back. Come back, pop your head back. Pop your head back out. Are you serious? I literally can't get this guy. Oh, there was a guy to my left. Damn it. Right, yeah, this gun's semi-automatic. I didn't realise that. Well, no, I did, but I just... I kind of pressed... held it down as if it wasn't. Turns out it is. I'm mad that I didn't get... Did I not get one kill then? That is annoying. I just literally was shooting at him. What was that? Didn't even tell me where that was. That's ridiculous. We have lost that pod to the Rebel Alliance. What? It's not like... New pod incoming. Okay. Oh, wait, we lost the pod. That's not good. I will capture this. Come on, lads. Help me out a bit. Oh, for God's sake! Oh, he had a totally different gun. Yeah, he's unlocked a different gun. See, look, I just captured that. So it's my team's job now to defend it. Because I captured it. I've done all the hard work. Come on. What's going on here? Rebel scum. What? No, they can't claim that. We've already claimed it. You can't claim it back. We claimed it first. We bagsied it. Wrecked. Yeah, we got two. Okay, two piece. Oh, that was a turret. I keep pressing pause to skip the, like, thingy. Sorry, I got just fixing my headphones. Right, yeah. I keep pressing pause to, like, skip the thing, but it doesn't work. Be on top of that now, we probably can't. It's too high. Wait, unless... Aha, we can! Can we not lie down? That's a bit bad. No, they're gonna claim that. They can't claim it. Quit claiming the flipping pods! Oh, for God's sake. Give me that assist. Oh, that was him. Stop pressing pause! Alright, I keep pressing pause. Oh, I got a kill assist at least. Claim it, lads. Come on, I'm with you. All the way. Here to help. They're going to be coming from all different angles. This is a bad place to be, but I don't want to move in case I die. Oh, oh yeah, he had a sniper. No wonder he was standing so still. That was dumb. Anyway. Can I... If I die... Will I die if I go in that hole? Oh, yeah, probably, because it's like bubbles down there. That's not good. We are so bad at this game. Flipping out. What? That's not fair. I was shooting him first. I can't reclaim that. It's miles away. I'm never gonna make it.
Yes, you can. Just do it.
Come on. There we go. I'll take it. No, get into... Survive. Right. Oh, my God. I just love the way the bullet, the guns and the bullets are like actual Star Wars blasters. It's just brilliant. I just love life at the moment. No! Dang it! Ah, I was on him. Oh, right, okay, he was right there. That probably makes sense why I died. New pod incoming. Well, it's 4-0. Doesn't look like we're gonna come back anytime soon. Go away! I'm so bad at this. 3-8. Okay. I think once I get used to it, I'll be a lot better. It's just, it's really difficult to play at the moment. It's kind of different to Advanced Warfare and like all COD games. It's different because it's more like a Battlefield game, which I love because Battlefield's my favorite type of shooter, but I haven't played it in ages. That's why it's kind of confusing. Right. Yeah, see, that's what happened to me, mate. Now you know what I feel like. Just an explosion out of nowhere. You just hear like a little beep, and then it's just... Come on, we've got this one, looks like. We can pull it back 4-0. They got 4 in 4 minutes. We can do the same. Can we make this jump? We're not going to be able to make that jump. Ah, dang it. Are you serious? You've lost it again. Our team are awful. Screw you! Flipping out. Oh, that gun seems to be pretty good. That guy's got me a couple of times now. Yeah, so we're ranked 2 at the moment. Oh wait, that means we've unlocked the detonator. I haven't even selected it. That was dumb of me. I'm never gonna get over there in time. This is ridiculous. Kill him! Come on, lads. We have got this. Did I get that kill? Oh, yes, I did. Reach a score of 1,000. Wait, I swear I've already done that. Okay, they won. Well, that was a bit of a shame. I want to see if I got any unlocks in that. That was a bit of a... That was a balls up. Shadowleg96. What a name. Shadowleg. Pardon me. Oh, we didn't even make it around 2. Oh, wait. Rank 3, come on. Ah, we were close. How many credits? Ooh, I don't know if that's a lot of credits. Thanks for playing the beta, no problem. Can I go through now? Can I carry on? Please. Is this just gonna load for ages? This is bad. Okay, there we go. Unlocks, right, let's have a look at our unlocks. Star cards. Oh, we do have that. Nice. Nice. Okay, that's cool. I like this. Blasters. Can we unlock? Oh, we can. I don't really want that one. That one's better. That one looks good. And that one looks even better. That one's at rank 5. We need to get ranked 5. We need to get to rank 5. Not available in beta. Oh, that's bad. Whoa, you can actually customize your appearance. That's sick. Nice. I like this. Well, I'm going to... Okay, yeah, so I think I'll end that video there. I am going to do some, like, card reviews and stuff like that and stuff. So I'll do one of the thermal detonator now. And, yeah, see you later, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.